got socks in the building.
Hey, listen.
Come on, Uncle Ron. You can't be saying that. It's Black History Month, innit? Right.
Listen.
And fans, come on, son. Right. Don't be shouting your opinions too happily out there. Right, listen.
Listen.
I thought we fixed this. Do you ever do a little bit of mischief? If you care that I'm missing, I don't know why they don't just listen. You're so persistent. It would be okay this instant. You're shouting your opinions. I'm like, hey. Listen, we don't need your voices. You've got a couple choices. You can keep on chatting without knowing what happened. I'll show your ass on Twitter. Your privilege makes you bitter. This weren't in none of your business. I think that you should just listen. Listen, Harkes read your comments. We're shocked by all your comments. What do you even comment?
Listen,
there's no double standard. Because I would mind your manners. Used to be on top, that's your standard. Got your power, relax your standard.
Listen,
you wanna blame one man. What difference does it make who wants to know? Right man, technical or not man. Your mouth making you look bad.
Listen,
your text make me sick. That's Harkes in the lyrical clinic. Close your mouth just for a minute. I'm like, hey. Listen, we don't need your voices. You've got a couple choices. You can keep on chatting without knowing what happened. I'll show your ass on Twitter. Your privilege makes you bitter. This weren't in none of your business. I think that you should just listen. That's right. Coming straight through, man. Songs lost a good bridge. Listen, got a misunderstanding out there, but we're gonna set the record straight, yeah. That's how it's gonna set you straight, yeah. I'm at the club, my city, I'm racist. If man didn't mean it, then he's free. Then man, I'm can't breathe easy. It's not that easy, I'm nothing pleasing, but it's not about you, feel me? It's a damn shame, cause promise made turns into rage. I listening, chief singers on it, so the split heads, even when it's easy. Round these ends, you ain't got to make friends, if you're gonna have a beef with man, them. That info comes, thing to number one's good now, so you gotta put a blank on. Man claims that he didn't know our ways, but he lost the dress room unless you got a blackfish. That's how to not be saying, hey. Listen, we don't need your voices. You've got a couple choices. You can keep on chatting without knowing what happened. I'll show your ass on Twitter. Your privilege makes you bitter. This weren't in none of your business. I think that you should just listen. I think that you should just listen. I think that you should just listen.